Welcome to Physical Science 100. This is a tutorial on how to navigate this course. When you come into the course every time, you will come to this landing page, which is the announcement page. Please check here often, as your instructor will give you instructions on the upcoming week on this announcement page. If you look at the screen on the left-hand side is the navigational toolbar. You can see that the semester is divided up into 16 weeks, and each week is put under a unit module that associates with the material in your textbook. As each of you will have to navigate through this course, please go with me as I show you how to do so. Each week is designed using the same model. You will see a weekly agenda in each week, and it will be toward the top, if not at the top, of the page. You will have a weekly discussion question. You will have instructor's comments. And then as you scroll down, you will have several modules within each week. You will know that you are dealing with a module when you see this gray notebook. Please access the module material by clicking on this link right next to the notebook. As you go into each module, you will see all of the elements of the module one page at a time. You can access each of the pages through the table of contents just by clicking on the green link here, or by clicking on the arrow button, which will let you navigate from page to page. Please note that you are required to read all of this material, as it will help you with the quiz and the homework for each module. If you click on 1M1 quiz, that quiz will open up for you and you will be able to take the quiz right from the module. If you want to go back to the module page, just go up to the tabs on the top and close out that module quiz, and you will be taken back to the module. If you want to go back to the week page, you can just click on the week, and you will be taken back to week one. Please note that this particular week has two modules, and you always have a question and answer or ask your instructor link at the very bottom. If you need to contact your instructor, you would just click on the link and you will be taken to the create thread. This is the same way that you will also access your weekly discussion questions. What you do is click on the link and then click on create thread. Name your post. You will use this text box to answer the discussion question. When you get done typing your discussion question, hit submit, and it will be taken to the discussion forum within the course. Please note that each week is set up the same way. The most important thing to note within each week are the modules that are associated with the material. Again, you identify that with the gray notebook, and that you would click on the link here to access the material. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to call your instructor. Good luck in this course.